it's normal for a young beaver to make that type of vocalization. They do it when they're hungry or when they're annoyed. These beavers were orphaned when their parents were trapped and killed on Lake George over in the Adirondacks. They were transferred to licensed wildlife rehabilitators in the Buffalo area, so they made a trip across New York State, and they were being hand-raised there. They developed diarrhea that was quite severe, and they were declining in health, so they were transferred to us for further care. So they're on treatment for bacterial enteritis. They have multiple tests pending to determine what the specific cause of the diarrhea might be. So we're waiting for those results, and we're keeping them well hydrated and giving them, of course, lots of food and heat support. And they all are improving at this point while we await those test results. And when that diarrhea is resolved, they will be transferred back to the wildlife rehabilitators, where they will be raised until they can be released. Beavers cannot be released until they're 2 years of age, so they have quite a long road of rehab ahead of them. Beavers are pretty common. They're often seen as a pest because they do change the landscape when they make their dams and change the water path. But they are actually pretty important to the environment. And when they do that, they create wetland habitats. They're important for many species of animals. And so there are places in the United States where they're either trying to bring beavers back or they're researching beavers to find out how they actually do that to the landscape as a way to bring water back to areas that are in drought. Thank you.